don't know you. But you, I never forget the face. Mr. Chepo, isn't it? I never thought to see your face again.
Chekhov, who is this man?
Criminal captain, a product of late 20th century genetic engineering.
What do you want with us? Sir, I demand...
You are in a position to demand nothing, sir. I, on the other hand, am in a position to grant nothing. What you'll see is all that remains of the ship's company and crew of the Botany Bay, marooned here. 15 years ago, by Captain James D. Kirk.
Listen, you men and women, you have
Captain,
a-
Captain, Captain. Save your strength, Captain. These people have sworn to live and die at my command 200 years before you were born. Do you mean that he never told you the day? To amuse your captain, no? Never told you how the Enterprise picked up the Botany Bay lost in space from the year 1996. Myself, the ship's crew, in cryogenic freeze.
I've never even met Admiral Kirk.
Admiral? 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 Never told you how Admiral sent 70 of us into exile on this barren sand heap with only the contents of this cargo base to sustain us.
You lie! On Seti Alpha 5, there was life, a fair chance.
This is Seti Alpha 5! Seti Alpha 6. Exploded. 6 months after we were left here, the shock shifted the orbit of this planet, and everything was laid to waste. Admiral Kirk never bothered to check on our progress. It's only a fact of my genetically engineered intellect that has allowed us to survive. On Earth, 200 years ago, I was a prince with power and millions.
Captain Kirk was your host. You repaid his hospitality by trying to steal his ship and murder him.
You didn't expect to find me. You thought this was Seti Alpha 6? Why are you here? Why?